shielded network cables are thicker and heavier than unshielded network cables, UTP. So line management and load-bearing capacity need to be considered when wiring.